Hello again, everybody. Today I want to show you a really easy, amazing card trick that will blow people away. This trick was uploaded by Kitty the Cat One. He uploads card tricks to my website, thecardtrickteacher.com, and he is absolutely amazing. His name is Kellen. He's only 12 years old. He has a lot of original card tricks and tutorials for his original effects. His tutorials for his card slides are incredible because he does over-the-shoulder explanations, very detailed, amazing channel. Check out Kitty the Cat One. But first, I want to show you this card trick. So watch his performance of Three Card Surprise. Click on the link, watch his performance, then come back and I'll show you how the trick is done. Okay, if you didn't click on the link, it will be down there in the description box. What you want to do for this card trick is you tell the spectator, it's completely impromptu, you'll mix the cards up, and what you want to do is your key card is going to be the top card on the deck. So you're going to tell the spectator you're going to make a prediction. As you look at the cards, you're going to notice the top card, and you can see here it's the Jack of Clubs. So my prediction is going to be the mate of the Jack of Clubs, which would be the other black Jack, the Jack of Spades. So my first prediction is going to be the Jack of Spades, and I'm going to set it down right there, keeping the Jack of Clubs on top of the deck. Now I'm going to tell the spectator, you can select a card. I'm just going to spread the cards out, pick any card you like, and it's a free choice. So they choose this card, the Jack of Hearts, and set it right on top of your prediction. Now you're going to make another prediction. And what you're going to do is you're going to look for the mate of the Jack of Hearts, which is the other red Jack, the Jack of Diamonds. So you're going to look through the cards. As soon as you find the Jack of Diamonds, set it down. That's going to be your second prediction. And you're going to tell the spectator, now what I'd like you to do is select a card by just cutting to a card. So any way you want to cut the cards, just flip over the next card, look at it, and drop it down on top of my prediction. And it's the Nine of Diamonds. And now your third and final prediction, you're going to look for the mate of the Nine of Diamonds, which would be the Nine of Hearts. So spread through the cards, find the other red nine, set it down as your third and final prediction, and now you tell the spectator, and your third card, what we're going to do, and what Kellen does, Kitty the Cat One, his name is Kellen, he's 12 years old, what he does is he swing cuts the cards, and he does a riffle force. You want to force the card on the top of the deck. So riffle force, have the spectator say stop, turn it over, set it down. Another way of forcing the top card, which if you don't know how to do a riffle force, would be a double cut. You can say cut the cards, flip them over, cut deeper, flip them over. And the very first face down card you come to will be your card. And there's another way of forcing the card on top of the deck. So now there are three predictions that you made, three cards that the spectator chose, but they're not in the right order. So here's how we straighten it out. You take the third pile, put it on top of the second pile, put that on top of the first pile. Now you show the spectator that you have six cards. Hold them in a biddle grip, slide off one, two, three, four, five, and you take the sixth card and move it to the bottom. Now you're gonna drop the three pairs, and you're gonna tell the spectator, okay, I made three predictions. You pick three cards totally at random. Wouldn't it be amazing if the cards were matches? And then you show them that you found the mate to the Jack, the mate to the nine, and the mate to the blackjack. So that's it. So you guys have to check out Kitty the Cat One, Kellen's channel. He is amazing. I appreciate all his videos. I think you guys are going to be impressed with his card tricks and his tutorials. Let me know what you think. That's it. I'll see you next time.